to today's ball game. Homecoming 1999, Florida University stalking into the new millennium. The Rattlers come in beating Hampton last week under head coach Billy Joel, Delaware State under John McKenzie. We've got a ball game! Boom! Sean Smith in the backfield. Braylon Keene. Correction, corner. Shotgun. Passes incomplete. Sci-fi. for their help in throwing out these shakers. They'll be at China First tonight on Tennessee Street with the homecoming celebration. WHLG Valdosta, WAXY Miami, WAGF Dothan, WWLO Gainesville, WIMF Madison, and WHGH in Thomasville. Georgia Dome for the McDonald's Heritage Bowl. Saturday, December 18th, in the Georgia Dome. The best of the MEAC and the best of the SWAC conference.
Thank you.
reception. Of Lauren Odom. The parents of Lauren Odom. Please see any officer, any police officer, in the South End Zone. The parents of the little child, Lauren Odom. Please see any police officer in the South End Zone. Please. The team dropped his ball on the 40-yard line. Shotgun. Kenny Williams in the backfield. Three wide out set. Kenny Williams. Coach Billy Joe Show. It's the Coach Billy Joe Show on WCTV Channel 6 Sundays at 11:30 p.m. and Wednesdays on the Sunshine Channel at 4:30 p.m. Kevin Brooks, please report to the PA booth. Kevin Brooks. Greyhound is a proud sponsor of the Battle of the Bands halftime show. To that, Greyhound, and you can take two. Interested in becoming a proud sponsor of FAMU Athletics? If so, please contact Patrick Lee. That's Patrick Lee, the Blood on the Sports Market, 599-3028. That's Kevin Hanks on the carry. On the stop of the mat was this Curry Johnson. Kelvin Harris. Please call home immediately. Kelvin Harris. Please call home immediately. Dell State picking up the first down on the play. If you have an athletic marking stuff on page 21, it's page 21 of your Strike magazine, you've won a coupon good for two breakfast bars at Shoney's on North Monroe Street. You can find your prize in the Spence Marketing Office at 201 Gaither. 201 Gaither. That's next week to get your prize. On the carry, bringing it down to the 35-yard line for the Rattlers. On the play for the Rattlers is Darnell Vickers. That's Graylin King on the carry. Forget about next week's big game. We've got a big one for you. Rattlers taking on the number 3 team in the nation in the 1AA. Southern University out of Baton Rouge, Louisiana. That's right back here in Bragg. Next week, big ball game. Joe Shiver, Nature Coast Eye Care Institute, is a proud sponsor of Family Athletics and the Coach Billy Joe Show. Also a proud sponsor of today's game, 10 Pecs. And they have a satin tent located at the main gate. T.J. Smith, bag deep for Delaware State, 21, Deshane Dennis. Don't forget to get those Florida Classic tickets. Rattlers taking on Bethune-Cookman College, November 20th in Orlando. We've got a host of activities going on the entire weekend, Disney style. Delaware State is starting on a 1st and 10, ball spotted at the 15-yard line. Some yardage. That's going to be a 1st and 10 for the Hornets. Ball spotted on the 40. Keeper. is a junior out of Miami, Florida. Delaware State will be punting. Out for the punt. Holding stop for the Hornets. The Marion McKinney. Sponsored by Pizza Hut. Kenneth Williams on the carry. Just won two tickets to the 1999 Homecoming Bowler. That's tonight, sponsored by the Taliesin Alumni Chapter of Kappa Alpha Psi. It's at 9:30 p.m. to 1:30 a.m. at the Doubletree Hotel. It's page 40. It's time for that Rattler spirit brand with the pizzas. That's right, three pizzas for the fans that can make the most noise. That's Monroe and that Pittsburgh band cheerleaders. Roar and heat those pizzas up. Thank you. I'd like to thank the brand new cheerleaders for helping us with the pizza, right? That's the Rattler spirit. Sponsored by Pizza Hut, a proud sponsor of FAMU Athletics. Thank you. complete across the middle. Coming on the punt for the Hornets. Sider on the carry. Pass is incomplete. Brings up a third down and a long two to go. Lorenzo Johnson. He's a good guy. Tonight, starting at 8:30 at the Lehigh County Civic Center at the FAMU National Alumni Association. Also happening tomorrow night, the Funky Masquerade at the Moon, the Fat Cat at the Moon tomorrow night. Thank you. current scores coming in. The final score, Howard University 29, Norfolk State 23. In the fourth quarter, Hampton 39, South Carolina State 20. Also another score, North Carolina Central 12. Now, if you catch a bright orange Greyhound football, they're being thrown out right now. Take it to the McDonald's Heritage Bowl tent at the main entrance of the stadium and claim your prize. Prizes include a pair of tickets to the McDonald's Heritage Bowl. December 18th, Heritage Bowl. T6 Exchange is the proud sponsor of FAMU Athletics.
Dennis brings it out to the 30-yard line. New quarterback in the game for Delaware State, Patrell Barnes. Sophomore out of York, Pennsylvania. Yeah. conversion. Sider is sacked by number 66. That's David Carter. Attention, Law FAMU supporters. There's still seats available. Kickoff is at 12:30 p.m. Rattlers fumble. Delaware State will take over the football. Brad, next weekend, next Saturday, right here. Ball game time is at 7 p.m. Buy your tickets now. Thank you. honorable mention for the parade on the ROTC. Third place, Cessna. Second place, College of Pharmacy. And the winner for the parade, with a float, the FAMU New Beginnings Daycare. Look at the winners of the building decoration. Strike magazine on page 21. And if you have an athletic marketing stamp, you've won a $10 coupon to eat at Sonny's, American Favorite Barbecue. Reception passes completely. Jacque Noe. Big Quinny Williams moving the chains. Williams is a senior, playing his last homecoming here in Black. Take down Darryl Ryan's second, Mitch
Mitchell.
To welcome Lola Baskerville, Lola Baskerville, Detroit, Michigan. Let's give her a hand. She's way up high. FAMU cheerleaders down near the 15-yard line. Thank you. 5 seconds to go.